So we're here with fellow redhead, Tom O'Brien.
Yeah, it's tough in the sun, right?
I know. Thank God it didn't come out today. It's exactly. Fabulous. I love it.
I got to get one of those hats.
Yeah, it's the Body Body on Commercial Street. All yeah, right. They have that. Although, nice. Well, they don't have them now. I got the last one. But anyway, right. How are you, sir? And
I'm
your
good.
Closing night film.
Yeah,
wow.
It's exciting. It's very exciting.
Well,
yeah,
tell us about it. It's called Fairhaven?
It's called Fairhaven, yeah. It's a my first narrative feature, and it's a reunion story about these three guys who grew up in the small town of Fairhaven, Massachusetts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. It's a drama with some comedy, and it's a, sort of a realistic slice of life kind of movie. Yeah.
What are the three guys like?
The three guys are very different from each other. Yeah, I mean, I'm an actor, so I play one of the guys, and he's sort of the most sort of self-reflective guy. And
you're in it too.
I'm in it as well. Yeah, yeah. And Chris Messina plays.
Who I know.
Yeah. He plays the guy who has gone away to the West Coast and is coming back for his father's funeral, and he's kind of the wild card of the bunch, and he kind of injects the party atmosphere into the funeral weekend. And then Rich Sommer from Mad Men, he plays one of the friends.
And who does he play on Mad Men? I love that show.
Harry Crane, the guy with the glasses.
Okay, is he sort of heavy set?
Yep.
Oh, right, yep. Yeah, yep. Got it, yep. Yeah.
Don't tell him I said that, but...
Well, yeah. You know, the names go by so quickly,
yeah, exactly.
And the titles, and they never say
yeah.
Playing
yeah.
Who, and then there's the yeah. Line you're like...
I didn't say you were heavy set, Rich, just so
well,
you know.
I'm heavy set, so I can say it. Yeah, and Mad Men is just...
It's on fire right now, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's in, what season is it in now?
I don't know. Is it fifth or?
Fifth,
yeah,
probably.
Something
yeah.
Like that, yeah.
I've seen one and two, and I'm about to watch three when
all right.
I get back
well,
to
we
the
won't
city.
Spoil it for you.
But I met Christina Hendricks the other night.
Oh, did you really? Is she here?
No, she's not here, but in New York, she was seeing the play. Was she seeing Death of a Salesman?
Oh, okay.
Of all things.
Yeah.
And wearing... I have to say, such a low-cut dress. Like,
well,
I have never
know,
seen...
She's got to show them off.
No, not a Death of a Salesman, she didn't. She said right in front of me, and I thought, I might... I did not know where to look, but then... So, is this the debut of your film? Is this the premiere?
No, we premiered at Tribeca in April.
And oh, okay.
Then, and then we did the IFF Boston, where we won the audience award there. And,
wow.
Now this is our third festival, so... This
okay.
Feels like the first time I can actually relax and enjoy it, though. So it's
oh,
nice
okay.
To be here.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Is it stressful?
It's a little stressful doing the world premiere. And then IFF Boston actually screened in Somerville, which is like the town over from where I grew up. So that was like a high school reunion, family reunion all in one. So this one feels like I can just relax and enjoy it a little bit.
Have you been to Provincetown before?
It's my first time. I
okay.
Love it. It's great.
It's my fourth year.
Fourth year. Nice.
The viewers love it. They love it.
All
so.
Right. Beautiful.
I love this place.
Yeah,
I
it's
love
a great
it.
Town.
It's a beautiful place. The people are beautiful, and they're all in such a good mood all the time.
That's it's, true. How could you be in a bad mood here?
Yes. Be and
tough.
I'm sure there are many, many reasons why they're all so high, but they're high on
yeah.
The happiness that promised on life. That's
yeah,
the word.
Exactly,
yeah.
Exactly.
All right. Well, listen, thank you
all
so
right.
Much,
nice
Tom,
to
for
you.
Taking the time
sure,
here today to be on the Stephen Holt Show. Thank
all right.
You.
Thanks. Great.